Hi queens, welcome back to my channel. This is Venance, Miss Cameroon. I am back here with a new video because I wanted to make a special video. I wanted to talk about something very, very important. You guys know the year is about to end and I wanted to make this video for you guys because I kind of want all of us to get into 2019 with a positive mindset. This is actually something that I do every single year and I think it helps me a lot. Like, a lot. And I wanted to actually make a video about it because I got a lot of results from it and I wanted to tell you guys about it. So before we get like super into this video, I wanted to make two announcements. The first announcement is the wig giveaway winner is going to be announced in this video today. Make sure to watch till the end to see if you want the wig. The second announcement is, if you want to keep watching at the end of the video, I have a gift, you guys. So make sure to keep on watching to the end of this video to see the gift that I have for you guys. So if you didn't win, it's okay. It's okay. I still have something for you. Keep on watching. If you guys did not know about, if you didn't know this about me, I am the, I created a modeling course, which is called Model to Modelpreneur, where I basically teach models and influencers, basically take your brand to the next level. Like if you want to level it up and actually make money from this, from social media and from being a model and using your image, I basically teach the models how to do it. It's so important to plan ahead whenever you have any type of goals, because when you plan ahead, you actually see your goals in a bigger picture. You're more willing to really go for it because you actually see what you want. One of the ways that I plan ahead is I make a vision board, okay? And I update my vision board every year. Today, I wanted to show you guys my vision board and actually show you guys how I made my vision board come to life. It's so important to make a vision board because when you make a vision board, we already know that picturing and visualizing your goals works. Because when you picture it and you actually visualize it, it's already putting you in like in a different mindset, you know, that okay, this is what I want and this is what I need to work for. You create like a space and you create an area where you actually see this vision that you have for your goals every single day. You're gonna be like, okay, boom, this is like you wake up, you see this board and this is your goal. So it's gonna push you harder to actually work for your goal. I feel like a lot of people think that when you make a vision board, you should just go ahead and, okay, let me wake up and look at my vision board every day and then, you know, just hope that it's gonna work. I will wake up every morning, I will look at my vision board and I will be like, I will take the steps to make my vision board come to life. Like, you gotta wake up every morning, look at it and actually do the work. Don't just sit your ass down and think that, oh, you know what, I'ma just say that, oh my God, I really want to buy this new car, and just sit your ass down and wish that you're gonna get the car. You're not gonna get the car because you're sitting your ass down. You need to work and actually make it happen. If you don't do that, your vision board is obviously not gonna work. That's what a lot of people think, that vision boards don't work, but it really does. Like, it worked for me, and because I was able to put in the work and actually do it and actually do the work that I need to do to get to my goals. Okay, so now let me tell you about my goals, like what I was able to accomplish this year because I made my vision board. The first thing I want to say is, y'all better not make fun of my motherfucking vision board, okay? I was in a really like dark place when I made this. I was just so sad. I was so depressed. I was like, I just knew that I wanted something different. I was not happy with my job. I was not happy with my life. And I was literally crying when I made my vision board. So my vision board literally looks how I was feeling that day, okay? So please, I don't want to see no comments about my vision board, because I'm gonna come for you, okay? So, ass. Oh my God. So you guys can see literally all ripped, like, okay. I made this like around February 2018. And yeah,
So literally everything that I have on this board, it happened to me. And I'm gonna tell you guys what happened. Okay. And then I kind of cut my vision board into three categories. I have professional, personal, and financial. Okay. My first goal for the year is I wanted to get a new car. So I put like my little car right here. I had a car, but I was not happy with my car at all. So I was like, okay, bitch, you need a new car. So I had to put a car on there. I put them with a BM. I don't even like BMs. This car is cute. And yeah, I definitely knew that that's one thing that I needed to work on. And I was able to make this happen. Like, definitely made it happen. Money, I put bus, self-employed, because that was like one of my biggest goals for 2018. You know, like social media followers, all that stuff, cool, I got that. But I was like, how am I gonna monetize my brand? Like, I needed to learn how to monetize it. So like this whole year, that's what I did. I really focused on how to monetize my brand, and I'm so happy that I really worked on it. And then I became self-employed. Like, I'm so happy with my life right now, because I just really, really, I prayed for this. And I put it on my vision board, and I was looking at it every day, and it happened. So, and then I put traveling, you know, because I love traveling. My main goal was to go back to my country, Cameroon. If you don't know, I'm Cameroonian. My main goal was to go back to Cameroon and go to LA for the first time. Those were like my two places that I really, really needed to go. So that, I definitely made that happen. Global. College, 100k on Instagram, and 100 subscribers. This goal for me, the 100k, is not a goal anymore, because I realized that having followers is not everything. Like, it's, you can have 100k but still be a broke bitch, okay? No, baby, you can have 10k and your bank account is still popping. So that's not like my main goal anymore. My main goal is to get 100k, $100,000, not 100,000 followers. Like, followers is not everything. Just know how to monetize your brand, and the followers really don't matter. Like, your numbers really wouldn't matter, to be honest, but it still matters. I have love because I literally told myself, Benonce, you're not gonna get in a new relationship until you achieve these goals. And literally after I achieved these goals, I just met my guy. Like, I did not want to be in love. I did not want to be in a relationship at all. But I knew that all of this was going to happen. And because of all of this will happen, I wanted to find love. I know, it's so crazy. But I'm so happy because it happened. Like, I am, like, in a really good place in my relationship with my boyfriend or whatever. Like, I wasn't even trying. It was like, everything just came together, you know? So, born for this. And I also have Tierra Walker. If you guys don't know her, I love her. She's so beautiful, and she really inspires me. So I needed to have it on there. I think because I was really into YouTube and stuff, and I really wanted my YouTube to be up there. That's why I have her. But I still love her. I think she's beautiful, and she's a hard worker. This is my vision board, and literally everything, most of the things that I wanted to achieve on my vision board happens. Having a vision board really reminds you of what you're doing, like why you should be doing this. Like, you're doing this because you're trying to get that goal. You're doing this because you're trying to get this goal. And it really, really helped me. And I think that without it, I don't think I would have achieved all the things that I was able to achieve. Okay, now it's time to give you guys y'all gift. So the gift is, I have my special guide book. So if you didn't win the week, it's okay. You can definitely go ahead and get my free guidebook. This guidebook, you're going to learn the 5 steps on how to become a motherpreneur. And this is the same steps that I use to really build up my brand, my modeling brand. I'm giving it to you guys for free. So definitely click the link in my bio to basically get this free guidebook. Let me tell you guys the winners for this week giveaway. Okay. The first winner for the giveaway is, she actually won a wig one. Wig one, we got Haley Bailey _ Ananda. So Haley Bailey underscore. You are the first winner for the week giveaway. Yeah. The second winner for the week giveaway is
drum roll.
Lily underscore flowers. Yeah. Okay. For the second winner for the week giveaway. Yes, so thank you guys so much for watching, and thank you guys for entering the week giveaway. If you didn't win, it's okay. Definitely get the guidebook. It's free. So yeah, happy new year's, merry Christmas, and thank you so much for watching, and I will definitely see you on my next video. Hopefully it's not gonna be next year, but probably. Yeah. Bye. Okay.